This better be an emergency.
I just want you to know that I tried. It wasn't my fault.
Then what happened?
It's actually kind of a funny story.
Tell me what happened.
I'm trying to tell you. You ever have one of those days?
I'm having one of those days right now. You need someone who could listen. Language and manners. You're in good hands.
Well, Liz, they don't bite.
Welcome to Killers Anonymous.
My name is Joe.
Hi, Joe. Hi, Joe.
I'd like to hear about the last time you thought about killing someone. Right then, who'd like to go first?
The sinful priest.
We're all here because we're not all there.
The plot thickens.
The twisted doctor.
Sometimes you have to do harm in order to do good. I wanted to watch them die.
The crazy stepdaughter.
I want to talk about her.
You've got no idea who I am, Leo.
And I feel like I'm stuck on a rooftop with a bunch of dodgy Bond villains.
When you're in a room. Filled with killers. Who can you trust?
It's time.
Obviously.
This is just the beginning.
Welcome to Killers Anonymous, yo.
Killers Anonymous.
As I pointed that gun at my wife's face, I said, any last words, Heather? And 3 hours later, I shot her.